Dusty Baker of the Giants in the National League feels that Edgar may be the best right-handed hitter, just pure hitter, in either league right now. Two-time American League batting champion. That one is hit a long way to left field. Back to the wall as Hammonds jumps up. Out of here. Starting to jump up anyway, and then realized there was no point. So Edgar Martinez perhaps sending a message to Mussina that the Mariners and their big sluggers are about to break loose. They needed a run coming back, and they've gotten it just like that. 2-1 Orioles.
You're not going to be able to just shut down this offense. These players are good hitters, and when they're not hitting well, the law of averages in their favor. Watch this be a fastball inside, and he just does a great job of turning on it. The great thing about a good hitter, he's always working out over the plate. He just reacts to the ball inside. See, he just turns on it, opens his hips, and gets his hands through. The good hitters, they look for the ball out over the plate and react to the ball inside.
So Edgar has gone deep for the second time in the series.